to my top 10 favorite games. Okay, first of all, starting off, my first favorite game is Little Big Planet. And why I like Little Big Planet is you can literally create anything. So, it's only on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 3. So, check that game out if you have one. Okay, coming up to number 9 is... Number 9 is going to be Baldi's Basics, right? Baldi's Basics. And every time you go in the Baldi's Basics, you start off with a math teacher right there. If you get a question wrong in the notebook, I should be still boiling this right now. Okay. Number 8. Is Fortnite. Fortnite is my 8th game because whenever you play Battle Royale, you need to. It's not really addictive to me, actually. Just to say. Okay, number 7. My number 7 will be Five Nights at Baldi's Basics. And that is because I just love Baldi's and I love NAF, so I should call it FNAB. So it's literally like this one here, right? Literally this one. So yeah. Okay. Coming up to my number 6. Possibly, it's going to be Grow Up. Just, you get loads of powers. You can get a glider, you can get a glider with a boost, and all sorts. Okay, number 5 is going to be one of my favorite. Well, it's not really my favorite. Number 5 is going to be a game called, I don't know how much people heard of it, but like, what's it called again? Oh yeah, Minecraft. I really can't believe I forgot about that. Minecraft is because it doesn't really get much updates, like literally. Yeah. Okay, coming up to my number 4. My number 4 is going to be Terraria. I hardly like it anymore. It just, if you complete the game, there's nothing to do it anymore with it. All you really have to do is just make everything done. Just if you get everything done, then you complete the game and just, you want to do something else. Okay, coming up with my number three. My number 3 is going to be a game on computers, and it's called Subnautica. I've never played it anymore. I don't know why. It used to be my favorite game of all time. So, yeah. With my least favorite game, it is. I just don't know. If you write something bad in the comments, please don't. It's Unravel. Yeah, I don't like Unravel. Like literally, I feel like Unravel. Okay, but it doesn't mean to unlike the video. So I hope you enjoyed my top 10 favorite games. Give a big fat thumbs up.